Hello beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. We're gonna make this as fast as possible. What we're gonna do, we're gonna go step by step and product by product to figure out what is best. If you have nasty neighbors that have disgusting habits, disrespectful habits that you can't take anymore, you're like, you know what can I do to control the pest problem in your home? I got you guys covered with what I use and what worked for me. And I just wanted to go ahead and spread this information onto you guys. Now, first things first, if you have a small bug problem where it's not many bugs, spray might be your best option. Just the spray by itself, either this one or the one with the lemon scent, either one is fine. Why? Because this one here is only temporary. I don't know, like, for example, if you see the bug right away, then you could go ahead and you can use this. Obviously, if you're listening, this one is almost done because obviously, yes, it does work well. And this one here actually does kill them on contact. What I do see and what I love is that which is kind of like bittersweet for me is that for this product here, when you use this one for the bigger bugs, it does kill them right away, which is perfect. For the small, for ants, it does kill too right away. For the smaller roaches, that's the thing. It also depends on the type of ones that you have. If your bugs look like this one, that one there, I don't know what kind that is, but like I said, I don't care for these at all. These I hate with a passion. If you see these here, this spray here works best, but was killing them on contact, which is perfect. Thank you, Lord. This is your best bet here. Now, with this one here, what I will say is that, mind you, this is just something temporary, so it's not gonna work if you're trying to get rid of all of the bugs altogether. We need to move to something a bit more stronger if you feel like, yes, you do have a pest problem. Now, so that's that one there. What I would say is first, you need to put baits out. Why? Because you need to attack them at their source. What I did first things first was I said, okay, all the places that had a supply of water, those are the things that you need to capture first. So, with these roach killing baits here, I said, I might be showing you guys the thingy, the picture. But the roach killing baits, you gotta use these here. But these here, they look just like this, and you're gonna take these out, and you're gonna put them all around all of the more water spots or any place where food is prepared. Where food is prepared in your home. This is gonna be the first thing that you're going to do. This one here, I believe, has 12. This one has 8. I'm sorry. This one here has 8. Which is what you need to make sure that all the bugs out. What happens is there's some type of poison in here that attracts the bugs, and when they eat them, that's how the bugs die. That's just how this works here. Now, yes, this does go fast, but also, yes, it is max, but you're gonna need something else to go with it. Now, here you go. What I use is I also use the hot shot one. Why? Because this one here is more liquid. This one here is the hot shot ultra liquid bait. This one here has actually liquid inside of the actual bait itself. Because mind you, how the roaches are surviving is the fact that they are living off water. So they take water and it takes a type of poison. I don't know how, you know, like I'm just saying example how this works. They take in the water and they're using it and they're putting it. So basically, it attracts them to it. They drink it. They drink the poison and they die. This will definitely work wonders with you trying to get these things up out of your home, which I feel like is good. This one here, I feel like the only product that I buy from Hot Shot is this one, only because of the fact that I need something potent. I don't want to waste time. I don't want to waste money. I need something that's going to get these things out of the house. This is your best bet here. But like I said, I would not use this by itself. You got to use these two together. You have to. These two, you got to use those two together. You have to. You have to. You have to. You have to. If you really want to get the bugs up out of your space. There you go. And this one here, I got the one for the big and the small one. I got the one for both large and small. I got both. Like I said, it's because of roaches where they breed. Perfect. Yeah, this one here is 8. This one has 6 stations. Take them all out. Remove the little tab on the bottom. Place them down. Beautiful. Works like magic. Next, you got to get these bugs at the source. So what you need to do is, this is how I've done it. You gotta go from the outside because, mind you, If you live in an apartment complex, if you live in a home, it works. It's gonna do the same thing. But you need to do is you have to get something where, okay, they're coming in from cracks or crevices somewhere in between walls, someplace. Get them at their source. Now, this one here is the combat gel. You're gonna take this here. I think this one's open. One of these things are already open. Hold on. Maybe so. Yeah, it's this one here that's open. You're gonna take them here, and it really works like an actual gel tubing. And you're gonna take it in all the cracks and crevices outside your home. You're gonna take them. You're gonna put them around your house, around the outside of the house in order to really get them, in order to really seal that they're out. What I say is this looks like a pretty much almost like a I would say like chocolate mixed with poison. So something sweet that attracts them, and as they're attracted to it, they eat it, and that's how they die. This is what it looks like outside of the tubing. Basically, it's like the same little thing as if you're using as if you're going to take like a medicine like this. This one is empty, so you're going to remove the obviously this one is empty. Let me see if I can do all this with one hand, because this one's is done. So I just want to show you guys how to ready. This is so you guys an example. So it's gonna go like this. You're gonna take it. Let's say, for example, this is like a crack or a crevice in your home. Right along the corner, and you just and you get all the cracks. So it works just like that. Any open place, because you gotta understand. You gotta get them at their source. If you see like little cracks and little stuff in your place, you gotta caulk it. You gotta seal it with this to get them out of your home. Once you see that this gel is disappearing, you go get more. Like what I did, I got a second one. This one here full. Look, it's not even open. Cause I'm gonna take this one. I'm gonna put this one outside. Cause this one here, I put it inside. This one here, I put it inside. This one here is going outside. I have to. Cause you gotta block them from getting into your precious home. This is the combat max gel. Combat roach killing gel. Next, we have the boric acid roach tablets. How this works is you're gonna take a couple of tablets, I think 12 at a time, place them around your home. They eat it like it's candy, same thing. Put them in corners, but you could even, let's say for example, with this one here, because this one here is like, I want to say maybe $5 or so at Walmart. Walmart has this, I believe Target has this as well. A few supermarkets, grocery stores that have a pesticide aisle will have this as well for maybe like $6 or so. But believe me, $6 for that peace of mind that bugs and insects are not getting into your home. I'm sorry, my love. Spend the money and get this. You need it now. No, I don't mean to sound harsh, but if you want these things out of your home, you have to spend the money. You have to. Next, with the but so go back to this one here. You're gonna take them out just like this. Eat it like it's candy. They die. Here's the back. I think this one here was like maybe $2, $3 or so. Very inexpensive, super affordable on anybody's budget. Grab this. Oh, no, go back. I think this one here was maybe $4 or so. I want to say give or take $4. Walmart $5 or some change. I got this at a supermarket called Publix. This one here is like I want to say $6 and some change. I got another dollar 25 more U.S. dollar. But yeah. If you have to use a couple of dollars to get yourself up out of your home, use it. Spend the money. Use it properly. Follow directions. They die. Like I said, I don't mean to sound pissed off, but when you have nasty neighbors and you can't control the neighbors, just control what comes in and out of your home. That's all if that's all that you can do, do that. And so. Last but not least, I'm going to show you guys what was like liquid gold to me when it comes to getting these things up out of your home. This is clutch. Ortho Home Defense Insect Killer, this is clutch. They had this new one here with a nozzle with the triggers, because all of the big ones like here had oh, let me make sure I don't break this. All the new ones here had the trigger spray. No, because this one here is, I think this one here is $12 or $13 US. I want to say $13-14 US dollar. You need this. This is like what you need this. You need this. But now, please be careful. You can use these two together if you like. You can use this one with this one. Who cares? That's fine. But you got to be careful when it's liquid, because when it's liquid, you don't want to use this one and also the gel and then you weaken or dilute the product and it doesn't work. So if you're going to use this, if you're going to use this outside, use this inside. But do not spray first and then add this, or add this in and spray that, because now you're diluting the product and it may not work so well. So please be careful how and when you use these products. Like, for example, if I'm going to put this on, let's say, for example, Thursday morning or Thursday afternoon, whatever, I'm inside, that's fine if I put this on outside, because it's two different things. You see what I'm saying? But you cannot say, okay, I'm going to go ahead and spray the house inside and outside with this one, then I'm going to go ahead and use the gel inside the same day. No. If anything, wait maybe 2-3 days, then you could go ahead and go ahead and place this gel. But do not put both at the same time, because it will not work. Key fact. Remember that. Next. So here is the trigger spray. It connects here onto the side, something like that. But who cares about triggering onto the side? We need to trigger this around your home to keep these bugs out. Next. You're going to have your off spray. I bet you mine is not. Yeah, of course mine is on spray, of course. So you're going to go ahead and spray it. Okay, well, just like that, how you saw that, just like that. Some are still in the nozzle, but that's okay. This bottom piece here, you lift this up. I'm just showing you guys how to connect it to the filter. You lift that. Let me see if I could do it, everything with one hand. Let me see if I can probably do it like that. No. So let me see if I can probably use this and get it open. Yeah, perfect. It worked. You're going to lift it up. Bottom piece goes right into it. Snaps right in. All the holes here, it comes right out. And that come out, but comes right out. Release. And you spray all into the baseboards, all the end corners. But I love is also here in the back. When you open this, when you open up this piece here, it tells you everything that you need to know to get the bugs out of your home. There you go. One more time. There you have it. So once again, quick recap. If you are short on money, you need something right away, like right now. Your best bet, $2-3 US dollars. There you go. Walmart, Target. I'm not sure about Dollar Trees, but I think maybe Dollar Generals may have something like this. Rite Aids, Walgreens, CVS's. There you go. Combat gels. I'll just show you guys to open one. Walmart's, Target's will have these as well. Amazon's will have these as well. $5 US dollars, $6 US dollars, give or take. But so for your peace of mind, pay the money. It's worth it. Pay it. One more time. Here you go. You can use these two together. If you want to do just the baits, if it's not that bad, you can use that. That way it continuously kills. I think this one here is maybe every 3-4 months you got to change them, but who cares? It's worth the money. Just temporarily, one or two bugs. Use this one here. You want to just spend the money, and you want to be Mr. or Mrs. What you call them? The people that kill the bugs, exterminators. Here you go. Just spend the $13-14 US dollars. Get this. They do have the smaller trigger spray too. Give or take about the size of this, give or take. Liquid gold. to get new things up out of your house. You use it as directed, inside and outside. Get the sugar spray. Good to go. With that being said, good luck to you all. I will share pictures at the end of how my nasty neighbors left the whole entire building a whole mess. It was disgusting. Please, be advised that it is really nasty. And I cannot believe that people are that disgusting and so inconsiderate of neighbors that they just don't care. I laugh to this day. I heard her leaving. Oh yeah, she's so glad to leave out of this roach infested place. But I'm like, okay, well, who was causing the roaches? You understand? Disrespectful, nasty, throw trash everywhere. Ugh. Oh my gosh. But like I said, that's not for this video. This video here is, if you have them, hey, we can't control them, but what we can do is control the pests that are coming into your place. I love you guys a lot. Good luck. Hopefully these help. Like I said, if you want just one thing, liquid gold, just go ahead and just get this. Temporary relief, get that. Stuff that you can use together is these two. Or stuff you can, I'm sorry, you, stuff you can gather is these two. This one here could be a added bonus. However you want to mix and match with these here. But when it comes to that, be careful with this one, because this one here is potent. It's clutch. It gets the job done. On that note, good luck, guys. See you guys next time. Comment down below which one works best for you, or what do you use? And if I'm missing on anything, let me know down below. I love you guys a lot. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I will see you guys in the next video. Take care, guys. Ta-ta. Bye-bye.